Welcome back to Journey to the Savage Planets. Alright, well, apparently my primary. So. Try to figure this out. Okay, apparently it's by shining crystals.
Now that the repairs are underway, let's start exploring. As stated in Employee Handbook Section 23498YA, you must catalog the flora and fauna of this planet, explore it in its entirety, and report back on its potential suitability for human settlement. At this point, we are unsure of the specific obstacles you will face, but the more data you provide to Kindred through your scanning tools, the more appropriate blueprints we'll be able to send you. On behalf of everyone at Kindred, both biological and autonomous, we wish you good luck! The cartographers have identified a series of very unusual structures at the core of this planet. While our earlier data indicated a rogue planet, this now appears to be incorrect. This is a radical mission-altering discovery, and while you must continue to catalog the planet, Kindred requests that you pay extra attention to anything that appears unnatural or constructed. I have placed a marker at a point of particular interest to our scientists. You're gonna have to climb that crystal formation. If you had a grapple, it'd be a piece of piss. Cake! Oh, my vocabulary database got scrambled in the, No, I meant cake. It'd be a piece of cake.
I'm gonna see a point last time. Yeah, that one. Maybe this way. Not the way before. Oh, not going to see this. Required that I find it. Just a matter of figuring out how. According to this. Oh, I know what the level jump capabilities I had before, so maybe I'll have. Obviously, I'd have already been there, that fountain. It's not helpful at all. Aluminum. Showing me. I already done that one. Where's the other one? Go left. Maybe I'll find a new way out. I haven't died yet, not really. Got rescued by a robot. Not the other ones. Whoa! I'm not careful, I'm gonna die. Please. Footy floops, I don't have to call. People of things. I think one's probably even worse.
Through your gloves and kill you. Unless we could build some sort of stabilizing upgrade using the plants themselves. There's a higher concentration of the same material high above you. Investigate it, and Kindred might let us upgrade your gauntlet. That upgrade would be very useful indeed. I have sent a request to Kindred, but we have yet to locate the required resources on this planet. Stay tuned. Unlike the typical bomba granites that you can carry, this one is far too big to lift. Ideas.
this is the way. I'm doing it, but I need to double jump. To that. Oops, I didn't even hit that. Probably kill me if I fall too. Do I have a choice? I don't think I do. Let's try it.
No!
Okay, it's up there. Uh, Having bad memories.
Nasty looking hole. I wonder what's in it.
Should be one, not the other. I'm gonna see if I can take things out. Way first. I think. I'm gonna go that way first.
Of your lovely new jetpack is that you can use it horizontally to dodge at creatures such as this one, who might seem a little aggressive.
Thank you. jump off the edge? Maybe I do.
A mind is a terrible thing to waste.
There's a cliff here, but...
Just remember you did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best. Hey, buddy. So, you died, and I made a clone of you that shares your memories. Listen, just don't overthink this. Our bioprinting is accurate to 99.1%, so as long as you don't die 49 more times, it's all good. Good news. Kinder's happy with your work so far, and they've decided to reward you with more work. Because capitalism. They've sent along some experiments, which you can tackle at your leisure. They've also added a brand new live sample tool to your 3D printer at no extra cost. Who says Kinder doesn't love you?
The sun shines down on another beautiful day. It's a perfect time to hit the park and kick the bag around. But one can get frustrated when your natural legs only...
Poor science. You monster.
Amazing! Remember, completing your new science experiments will increase your rank, and increasing your rank will unlock all kinds of new tools. Hurrah for progress!
Greetings from Earth! By now, I'm sure you've started to feel at home on your exciting new planet. And if you're watching this, you're not dead! So things are good. And while we always try to give our explorers room to explore, we wanted to highlight the importance of one key element, science. Cheers. Exploration is more than running and jumping and shooting things in the face, because while that is fun and sometimes hilarious, we here at Kindred have dedicated our mission to advancing humanity. And for that, we need your help. If you check your journal, you'll see that we've added a list of experiments for you to perform. Each one based on the unique world you found and the data you've scanned so far. If you complete them, not only will we send you more to do, we will reward you. Science is fun. Science is the future. Science will get you stuff. So get sciencing.
Grub, the grab and go super.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal.
You died, don't just come back. Okay. Possibly. good thing. So is my stuff down here? No? There I am. I'm gonna one. That's for the side of your first step. I gotta shoot a glowing. Glowing glass of globules.
Yep.
Okay. Well, I didn't see anything up the other way except that. Hard shells are gone, so I'm not doing that. Oh yes, the scanners. I forgot about the scanners. Where's my spot?
Poem. Do you want to hear it? Spaceman! Spaceman!
Huh?
Why do you keep dying? Spaceman! Do you like it? Poetry's not my strong suit.
Remember the good old days?
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal.
Resources, but I don't know where I got up to. Gotta be down there.
You did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best. Hello! Welcome back!
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your track.
Temperature 92 degrees. Biosigns nominal. can keep exploring.
That hurts.
Ambient temperature 112 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Down on another beautiful day.
Ambient temperature 112 degrees. Biosigns nominal. Detecting some seismic instability, though. Just remember you did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best. Walk it off.
So many happy explorers rummaging around in outer space, we thought it would be nice to remind you that Kindred Aerospace is now 25 years old! While our business has evolved, our values have not. We are still dedicated to the preservation and promotion of humanity throughout the universe. Earth is lovely, but we must continue to spread if we are to survive any of a multitude of catastrophes that could befall us. If we can only continue to find new planets, we can continue to grow, unhindered by concepts of finality or scarcity. The Earth is finite. The universe is infinite. Which is why it's not only a party for Kindred, it's a party for you! Let's get spaced out together!
Ambient temperature 112 degrees, biosigns nominal.
Past it, I still don't remember how.
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a waste!
Ambient temperature 92 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Okay, I got it. I'll probably refresh at some point. Maybe I could get scan it from the back, but at this point, I'm gonna go through a lava cave to get to where you go. Fun. Thank you. much sludge to store.
Plasma's in the next room, but sonar suggests it's locked inside some sort of geode.
Thank you.
The sample and updating the blueprint. Once you've got the other resources, you can create a grapple back at the javelin.
A lot more scope. So we have a lot more of those.
Oh.
Harvest all the goose, yes, harvest all the goose. We look down to a sea, harvest all the try to take me out. Try to take that thing. Look at that one.
Sheer cliffs and clambering into weird, arbitrarily floating cubes. The cartographers can now plot a path from your location to the required upgrade ingredient. Go get it! Or don't. Your choice. But your compass has been updated. Temperature 92 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
I hope.
nearby source of fuel that might help us with our get out of here eventually problem. If you can scan it and tag it, one of the cartographers can lug it back to the ship for you.
Thank you.
grapple one.
Hop.
See if it's
hop.
Throw a grapple seat at those barnacles. You can do it. Throw a grapple seat at those barnacles. You can do it.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below. On the upper left, you will find the playlist for this game. Below that, you will find a link to a video YouTube thinks that you would enjoy the most of all the videos on my channel. I have many games of many different types. I hope you would enjoy those videos as well. Thanks again. Goodbye.